Yet another great day to do some God eating. Make sure you come back safe and sound.
That's it? That's the whole speech?
You won't last very long if you question him like that. Trust
me. This is absurd.
Looks like everyone's feeling the mission today. Well, almost everyone. No, I'm just kidding. Come on, chin up, yeah? This'll be your first mission as a squad. You're all damn good, so get out there and do what you do best.
Wait, our first mission? What about you, Lindo?
Oh, well, you know, I got a hot date waiting for me, so it's just gonna be you guys. Keep it on the down low, though. Get me? Not to mention, my lovely lady's a bit impatient. She'll stand me up if I'm a little late. So yeah, I'm gonna take off. Remember the big rule. Don't die. I'll see you all later.
They're your rules, so make sure you follow them yourself. Get the hell out of here and let us work.
Remember, it's a work night, so try not to stay out too late. Okay, Lindo? All right, mission won't complete itself.
The Congo's on the move. We've tracked it to the Western Plaza. Call for backup and get the team together before you attack. Either way, this won't be an easy fight.
Lindo, little secret dating, sneaky. I'm green with envy over here. Maybe you hook old Coda up. Maybe I keep this little secret.
Coda, maybe you should just keep your mind on the mission, okay? Ah! We did it! Take that! Primary target terminated! Brilliant!
Damn!
Cut him on! This is the pace! I know you can win this! Press the advantage! Do not let them counter!
That was pretty good.
I'm ready to slip the lead.
Hold up.
proud to fight at your side.
Over already? It's almost a disappointment. Almost. Understood.
Looks like you made it back before us. How'd it go?
Pretty well. I managed to wrap up the night early, as per your request. How'd you guys do?
As per your request, no one died, see?
We did well. Mission complete, no casualties. Overall, a pretty solid outing.
You should have seen it, man. We kicked so much ass. We were awesome.
Funny, I don't remember you actually helping.
Damn, well, if that's the case, I guess I won't be skipping out on any more dates just to keep you guys in line.
Where are you getting all these ladies from? You gotta hook me up, Lindo.
I'm not so sure you can handle a lady.
Attention, all God Eaters. The 7th unit has successfully slain an Ouroboros and taken the core. All engineers report to lab number 5. I repeat, we can confirm an Ouroboros core has been detached. All engineers report to lab 5 at once for analysis.
An Ouroboros? Damn, which team took it down?
Not just took it down, but ripped out the core too. They're gonna be drowning with bonus cash.
I know who's buying rounds tonight.
You wouldn't have to be so cheap if you fought harder.
Ouroboros?
The hell's that? Wait, is it crazy strong?
Do a little research and you won't have to ask stupid questions. It's in the Norn. Look it up.
It is pretty strong, Coda. I don't think we're ready for something like that just yet.
Seriously? We rock. Like, really hard.
And we'll die. Like, really hard.
I don't know. It's tough. Yeah, but we're getting pretty good. One of these days, we can challenge an Ouroboros. For now, follow the big rule.
Yeah, we get it. Don't die. I think you've used that line enough, don't you?
Nah, I don't think so. I'll keep on saying it until you get it, Selma. You'd charge off into death if I wasn't watching out.
That's just... Shut up!
Ooh, well, all right then. I got another date lined up, so I'm off to dinner. Good fighting, guys!
Thank you. your chance.
Think so.
You're gonna get some rest when you get back, right?
Imagined it. This is Soma. No contact with the target as of yet. We'll keep searching.
Did you hear the news? Another new type is getting assigned to the Far East.
Wait, seriously? Wow, there's been a whole lot of them lately, huh?
Yeah, but they're still rare. The director himself brought her over from Russia.
Look, there she is. Speak of the devil, right?
Good day, squad. I'd like to introduce someone. Another new type God-Eater will be joining your team as of today.
A pleasure to meet you.
My name is Alyssa Ilinochina Amiella. I've been transferred here from the Russia branch. I will do my best to continue to serve with distinction. I hope we work well together.
Yes! We always have room for another hottie.
Is he serious? The fact that you have survived long enough to become a God-Eater is astounding.
She doesn't have the battlefield experience you do, but her scores in the simulation are beyond anything recorded. Better hone your skills.
Yes, ma'am. Of course. Sorry.
Alyssa, you will serve under Lindo, a talented God-Eater and a good commander.
As you wish, ma'am.
Actually, I have some documents that need your signature. Why don't you come with me? The rest of you, make Alyssa feel at home. Dismissed.
Hey, wow. Russia, huh? I hear it's really cold there. Like all the time. Snow's weird, right? But I guess global warming is weird, too.
She seems promising. Any special reason we're the only branch and squad to get a bunch of new types? Or am I just lucky?
Maybe that's all there is to it. HQ's new policy is to step up new type discovery and recruitment. They could turn the tide. There is something unique about this girl, though. She might be a match, but she's a little unbalanced, mentally. Part of the deal was that she adhere to a strict mental health care regimen while she's here. Still, I need you to keep an eye on her.
Anything for you, big sis.
Lindo, if you ever call me that again, they will be the last words to leave your lips.
Today's mission has you face-to-face with two Chiyu. They're powerful and heavily armored. Do whatever you can to pierce through their defenses. Crushing attacks from gunfire will be effective. Target and shatter their bonds.
I'm all gross and sweaty and melting! Melting!
Could you melt a little quieter? Oracle cells actually help your body to adapt to the heat. Anyone else would probably have caught fire already. You should be grateful.
Oh well, learn something new every day, huh? Thank goodness for that. Moving on!
Kota's not the grateful type.
Thank you.
let's go home.
We'll just hang out and wait for the chopper then.
We'll head back to base and crash hard.
At least we survived. At least we still breathe.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
That's gonna be a problem.
Picking up from last time, we were discussing Oracle cells, yes? They make up origami and eat anything. And I mean anything. They eat life forms, flora and fauna, as well as synthetic creations, resins, plastics, for instance. It has even been reported that they can consume toxic waste, which will actively destroy any other life form. They never tire. Buildings, the Earth itself. See, this is the end result. The environment as we know it, the leftovers, is diminishing at an unsustainable rapid pace. People once gathered here to view cherry blossoms in the spring, to watch leaves array in gold and red when autumn came. Now only memories, preserved in pictures and first-hand accounts. And the origami, they begin to take on qualities of the things they consume, gaining new abilities. Recently, we have even discovered a few origami that have been photosynthesizing. It's a wonder. The composition of our air remains as it always was, 79% nitrogen, 21% oxygen. Despite the decimation of our trees and plants over the last 20-odd years, nearly 70% now gone, we have maintained the air. It's ironic. We hunt the origami and they hunt us, yet it is due to their photosynthesis that we can still breathe.
No, Mom. Your muffs don't go on the cookie.
Really? Does he not understand how important this is?
He is merely Coda. Tell me, have either of you heard the term Nova's devouring apocalypse?
Yes. It will theoretically come into being through origami fighting each other. Humanity's extinction is triggered by a nova, an origami grown so massive and so powerful that it literally devours the world.
Precisely. Now, we have no confident source for the origin of this theory, and many people have dismissed it as superstitious rumor.
But when the Aegis Project is complete, that'll protect us all, right? Even from that.
Do you know what a dog is, Coda?
Huh?
Yes, Canis Lupus Familiaris. Even now, their numbers are fading, but they can still be seen around the outer ghetto. Dogs are intelligent. No, they cannot speak, but they have a natural, almost innate form of communication with other species, like us. Now, if an origami were to take on these sort of qualities, would that origami then be able to coexist with us?
Coexist?
Of course, dogs are not the only animals that possess this sort of ingrown communication. I read once about an animal tamer who used to communicate with all kinds of creatures in some striped tent or something.
It's not possible. Humans and origami cannot live together. Simple fact.
Thank you.
do this. I'm a new type. I was born for this. I really hope we don't have to rely on this so much in the future. Do I really need this? I think yes. New techniques may be a risk. They could turn the tide. Yeah, I can do this. I'm a new type. I was born for this.
Looks like I get the pleasure of working with both new types. I'll try not to get in the way.
It isn't getting in the way. You should just stick to what old types do best. You are our support.
Oh, well then. I guess I'll do my best to live up to your high, high expectations of me. Whoa, okay. You really don't like me, huh? That's fine. I'll grow on you.
No, it's... I'm sorry. It's nothing. I'm fine.
I was just kidding. Just a joke. Hey, I want you to try something, Alyssa. It might help. When things get crazy or chaotic, I want you to look up in the sky and find a cloud that looks like an animal, okay? It'll help you relax. You know what? Try it right now. That's an order. Once you do, come find us. We'll be just over there.
But why would I do that? It's pointless.
Just look for a cloud, okay? Trust me. We're gonna go on ahead a little bit. So here's the deal. That kid's got some unique baggage. Still, it's hard to find someone who doesn't have tragedy in their history. Sign of the times. I wanted to ask you, since you're a new type, will you keep an eye out for her? Good, thanks. Come on, then.
One of the Chiyu has been lured into the region. Target and take it down. Facing both at once is not a sound strategy. Be careful. Fight well. Orgoni is activated. Stay on your toes.
Fight!
Oh yeah, that's what you expect. That's the good stuff.
perfect world, every mission would teeter on the brink of impossibility. Don't be lazy just because we won. There's still plenty to do.
Well done today. I do believe you have earned a rest. And so have I.
You're gonna get some rest when you get back, right?
Go ahead.
I should probably act like a leader sometimes, huh?
Origami. When Oracle cells were first discovered, they maintained an amoeba-like form. Harmless, delicate, how little we knew. Shortly after that, we discovered the first origami in earthworm form. Within 6 months, the first large-scale creatures appeared. And before even a year had passed, an entire continent had fallen prey to their rapid domination. It was unprecedented. Even with their unique talents, taking the form of that which they consume, we never anticipated this. Now, in the strictest sense, origami do not evolve. That is beyond their current capacity. The absolute fact of the matter is, the Oracle cells themselves have not changed even one iota from their original gene sequence.
Hold on, that's just impossible. The cells change form, don't they?
In a way, the origami, you see, well, they're just like you are in this classroom, in this moment. To an origami, acquiring new forms, new abilities, and gifts is identical to the way that we as humans absorb knowledge. Yes, I know it sounds very far-fetched. Let me give you an example. They discover what bone structure would help to move faster in our environment. They analyze the means of flight and then develop them. They absorb tons of information every time an Oracle cell devours anything else. In 20 years, they've developed an advanced system of form and function and dominated the Earth. A shame indeed that the Origami are not as averse to study as it seems Coda is. They are dedicated and diligent students. Truly, it boggles the mind how advanced they've become. Latest reports suggest there is an Origami out there capable of using a rudimentary missile system. If this is true, then they have absorbed man-made tools and developed a way to use such devices. I relish the chance to solve this ever-changing puzzle. How those cells must work to incorporate such complex features into the paradigm. Perhaps one day we might even see the next step, an origami that takes the form of a human. Wouldn't it be wondrous?
I'm not sure that wondrous is the word we would use.
Thank you.
All right. Looks like vitals are all in expected parameters. Begin the mission.
We'll follow your lead, Captain.
An origami bond has
wasn't nearly done yet.
That is all of them? They're all dead and gone? Very well.
Now chop down!
The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get that
home. The mission's not done yet. Okay, well, it's technically done. Just keep watch.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
I'm helping. I'm proud. Backstage is where I work my magic.